Hey everybody and welcome to my newest video. Today is 25th of August 2019 and I'm sitting here in my bedroom. I just want to tell something about my private life. 4 years ago I had a vision, I had a dream, I had a wish. And this wish is manifesting right now. So I'm so happy to share this story with you. 4 years ago I was surfing on the internet. After I was divorced, I was a little bit depressed and I saw swimming with dolphins, free dolphins in Egypt, on the Red Ocean, and I thought, this is the gift I will give to my kids when I'm out of the shit. So I put it in the universe and I told the universe, this is what I want, this is what I need to give my kids to develop themselves, but also for myself. So I put that wish outside and I didn't know how it would come true. So a few months ago, I was at good friends and they were asking me, how is your life? How are you doing? And I told them, everything is fine. I'm just waiting until my biggest dream will pop up and I will receive that gift. And I was sharing with them that I want to travel to Egypt and to swim with free dolphins. Then they told me, hey, we got this last month we got new neighbors and they organized those trips to Egypt with free dolphins on the Red Ocean. So to make a long story short, I had some contact with Joy and Tiber, and from Joy in Travel, and she organizes each year a dolphin trip to Egypt, and 14 September will be the first trip I will make to Egypt to swim with free dolphins. So I had another wish. I'm very happy and thankful that I can go. But I had another wish, and the second wish was that I could organize a travel like that with a boat and to bring people on that boat to travel and to swim with free dolphins, like a transformation trip. So what happened? Joy and Tibor are getting married next year. And they offered me that I could organize the trip for them. So I have two wishes at once that will come true, and I'm so happy to see how the universe is working for me, helping me to develop myself, and just ask and you will receive, but let go of the time when you will receive. So it's like a letting go process, but give it to the universe. Now, I have some anxiety about big fish and teeth. So it's no anxiety to dolphins, but big fish with long teeth, I don't like. So I have to go and practice some open water swimming to, because in the ocean there's not just dolphins, there will be a lot of other animals to get acquainted with. But I will do that today. Today I will swim on a lake with my daughter, and last month I saw one big fish laying on the side with big teeth, and I knew it was a sign for me, go through that fear and look it right in the eye, and because when I'm in the ocean it's too late, I can't conquer my fear anymore. So I will start today. So in a few weeks we will go. 14 September is the first day we will fly, and it's a beautiful full moon that day, and it's in Pisces, that is my sign. So I feel so lucky that I can experience that on my because I'm living by the moon, that it's also in my birth and sun sign. So I want to keep you posted, so next year you can travel with me. I only have 1 week, I only have one boat, so I think I can bring like 15 or 17 persons. So I will really keep you posted what will happen there. I will make a little bit movies. The problem is I don't have internet there, so it will be posted later. But just to know that you can travel along with me next year and have a transformation by the dolphins. Dolphins are coming in origin from Sirius, I mean, and they are so intelligent, more intelligent than us, and they can give us like extra DNA openings, like updates. I believe in that the dolphins give you a healing. So not just the frequency there of the earth, because the Egypt is the male side of the earth, and Hawaii, I think, is the feminine side of the earth. And the dolphins are like star people who are here to keep the frequency high. I think that is one of my beliefs. And the people who will join me on this trip are also people that are in transformation and who want to experience the frequency of Egypt, the waters. You're 1 week on the water on a boat, and then 1 week each day swimming with 100 or 1,000 dolphins. So it's you can't imagine how much updates, but also how much high frequencies you will receive. And it's up to your body how to handle it and how to heal your own wounds, actually. So thank you for listening. I will keep you posted. Today, I promise I will go and swim with Lara on a big lake on the camping close by my house. And keep you posted. And if you want to join my trip, you're more than welcome. Just keep me posted. Thank you for listening. See you in my next video.